guys, it's me. This is my first ever episode of Jurassic World the Game. As you can see, I've already got pretty good dinosaurs, and that I'm going to be doing more episodes lately, and you might want to check them out. So, yeah, this is my first episode. I'm going to do this called 19. I've already got loads of level 40s, lots of legendaries, and I'm good at the game. But I just started off doing these videos. So, let's do the code 19. Ooh, one miss rare. Oh, another miss. I'm doing good though. I just need to get the rest of these correct. Yes, at least my creature got contained and it didn't escape. Thank God. Clean this DNA. No more of it. Clean more DNA from here. Clean this. Just gonna play another code 19 again. And as you can see, I started off the video in the middle of a battle, so I'm sorry that I didn't start the video when it first started the battle, okay? I'm sorry about that, but at least I'm actually giving this guy some support. Well, to any of you that watch my videos, thank you. I'm gonna do this one more code 19, show you like my dinosaurs, and then I'm gonna end the video there, okay? Right, I need to do this. Oh, four miss. At least it's not gonna escape anyway. Ooh, perfect containment, thank God. Just on the first part. Collect this coin. I'm just gonna show you my dinosaur now. Level 40 Dilophosaurus. Can't get its hybrid though because I don't have Erlikosaurus. And Omega 09. He's a good dinosaur. You can only use him in boss event. And I have this dude on my turn. It's on level 15. Level 20 and Tenno Pikadon, a Gigantosaurus, and level 20 Diplotator. I'll take you to my aquatics now. And I have this. It's not very good, it's really bad. I also have the super rare, which I haven't claimed the evolutions on. Just claim that. I've got 91 attack, 124 health. This is one of my best. I really like this one. I got all these other ones, such as this. Don't really know how to pronounce its name, but it's really good on level 20. And I've got this on, also on level 20. 256 health, 186 attack. Oh, didn't mean to click off there, sorry. And I've got a level 20 Prognathodon and a level 10 Prognathodon. 20 this and so on and so on. So yeah, that's it. I'm gonna end the video here, guys, okay? Bye.